Yo, YouTube, what's up? Another blue deck? Yeah, we are. We just gave up. Just screw everything. Four Force Negation, obviously, because trickery decks. Yep. Other than that, we're still trying Mystic Reflection. We're going to be trying it with four Master Waves and like a mono blue devotion aspect here. Still three Hunted Phantasm because even if we're playing Hunted Phantasm at their end step and Mystic Reflection it, we're still getting 30 goblins to swing in with. So we can, it's still a kill condition, but we're going to go ahead and run it. We got two Gaddick, four Master, one Facet of the Deep Dwelling. Pretty cool stuff with Master. Four Leyland Anticipation because this card's sick. Four Force, regular Thassa for just goodness. Four Mystic Reflection, three Omen of the Seas. Four Harbinger, four Thassa, and four Vile, and then pretty good stuff here. A sideboard, lots of Dismember, some Aether Gust, four more Flusterstorm again for trickery, and yeah. I have no response. I can't argue with the truth. Oh, why is that crap knife? Doomsday beat us earlier. It was not nice. Keto kicked my butt the first time I did it. Lots of people playing right now. All right, found a match. Brendan 2000. Sure. I don't think this is a good hand, but. Can we violin Thassa's? I can't remember. In our hand, it's a creature, right? That's kind of dope. Yes, yes. We'll go Merfolk. Get some fast action going. My name's Jeff. What is our opponent doing? Are we being like debated? Well, that's certainly interesting. Really slow down. It's gotta be Valky, right? I don't even know. I'm terrified. All right, so it's definitely Valky. Let's see, what do we got? Bottom. Yes. Yes. Not really sure. Alright, so they set that up. So, let's see here. I think we can just kill them, right? If we hunted, they get 5 1-1s. We get an unblockable dude. So they'd have 1, 2, 7 blockers. This only makes 2, 3, 4. If you Thassa Bounce Master, all tokens will die. What? If you Thassa Bounce Master, all the tokens will die. What the hell are you talking about? This is the 3 drop. I think we still do it anyways, because just sitting here is not getting us anywhere. You can yell at me later. Do they really have a fatal push? They have a dismember. Wow. You can fuck right off, my dude. Huh. Well, that was dookie. And then now they just go get Tybalt. Okay. Wow. Ten, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. She's gone. If he better exile her. If he doesn't kill her, we win. All right. That works as well. Now you're useless. Huh. Well, that makes me pretty upset, actually. But I played impatiently, so there's that, I guess. So, do we just go deep? Bonus said, so my blood moons are good here, right? I mean, technically they are. I don't even know what we want. Is Flusterstorm just good? Over Omen. We just have to go big. Tidebinder Mage is probably good. Thinking hard here. We'll just try like this. Mine is still waste now. Yep. That'll never go away. Do anything, but Classic. I actually think he's gonna... I legit thought he was just gonna Blood Moon us. I don't know why I didn't foretold. Up to one of them on top of your library. Okay. I hope I did that right. This is very unfortunate because they have another one in their hand and we could just... I'm just fucking punting. I'm sad facing this one. It is actually okay. Man, I really needed that island actually. I need a land. As long as you should do 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 do. Yeah, well, no, I don't need a monster, sorry. I'm in it. We're good. So this was a mistake. I should have played the ley line, because then we could have went off next turn, but you know. But they have Dismember. Of course they have Dismember. What was I thinking? Crazy. Crazy, 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 crazy. Good news is that we're not like in a total defeat mode here. Like, we're not in a good spot, but... Still need another land though to combo off correctly and what is going on? I'm kind of scared. They've tapped a lot of mana. Not really. I don't really own a lot in paper anymore. I have my waste, not deck, and that's good enough for me. What's going on over there? I'm terrified. Okay. There's certainly a clock. I have to pay attention to what they're exiling. Whoa, police time! Are you fucking kidding me? I... Imagine! Insane right now. Crazy. Can we do anything? I don't think we could draw anything at all. Oh, we're just dead. I forgot. Violent Outburst. Alright. All right. Well, hopefully we won't get an opponent that just top decks like nuts like that and we'd be alright. If we can do that, we'd be alright. We need to find a red creature that does something like, What's the red devotion guy that makes dudes? And is he legendary? Damn, he is legendary. God, that would have been sick. Sure. Got some ley line up in here. It's about to go down. All right. Are we dead? Oh, this is Neo Brand. This is definitely Neo Brand. Or at least my best guess is going to be Neo Brand. Nope, just typical. We've been duped. We've been duped. Alright, so that didn't go the way they wanted it to, I'm sure. Round two? I was kidding. Come on. Is there anything we can do here? This just gives us 3 mana. Okay, we're not out of it. So here we go, Fassa. Did we actually take the Omen? Two, four, five. Do 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 do. 5. Six. So we can do this for 4. How crazy. It's only Annihilator 4, thankfully. Doesn't have trample, right? No. So they just have another trickery in hand? Okay. Go to combat. Okay, Annihilator 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So go Island, Thassa, Leyline, Creature. We have 14 damage. Yo, what's going on, Bear? All right. Mess that up, huh? No. I did. No, I'm a dum-dum. This gives him 5 goblins, but we can, So unless he has like a SSG or something. What a weird game. Did we get there? That was good. Yeah, tap confluence. Be a man. That should be good enough. Never expected to win that way, that's for sure. Every time. Doesn't feel like this bodes well for us. Alright, so they put it to the bottom of the library like I expected they would. I'm gonna eat the hunted here. Well, we're not in a good spot. We could play Leyline here. We could leave this up for just in case. Because if it's not Emrakul, we can return it to their hand. We're gonna flash this in. Oh, not a good spot, that's for sure. All right. If they got it, they got it. We just didn't have any luck there. Yeah. Maybe we get some monkey. Oh, that I did not see coming. That is a very good draw. But that is not helpful. Things not going so well. When you're hot, you're hot. Like, yeah, I pictured it too, exactly how it sounded. When you're hot, you're hot. Ooh, gong, 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 gong. If anyone's ever played Pokemon Puzzle League Challenge, you'd understand. You'd understand. When you're hot, you're hot. he even gets me good. Alright, so hopefully this master can just close out the game. We can just be done with this. Monkey? I respect the monkey. Master! Master! I'll attack with these ones. Ayy! What's good? Yield 0220. Yorion, huh? Alright, so this guy's just playing. I wanted to, but he's on Yorion. When you're hot, you're hot. Respectable F6 value. remand me, baby. Well, at this point, we just want the land, eh? I don't have the deck list up, Mr. Lee. And that's for your safety, honestly. Yeah. It's mystical. We're playing Mystical Reflection with cards like Master of Waves and Hunted Phantasm. So we're just trying to like combo out our opponent in our mono blue devotion deck, basically. That's about it. So the bad news here is that we can do the combo. But they can just kill us. And if they have cryptics, we're like super, super dead. Well, the thing is if we do it now, we just die on the swing back. You understand? They get 5 of these. We get 31 once. This can't be blocked. All right. Now, if we can get this ley line out, we'll be all right. I mean, we could. Not in really any good spot here. Forcing here feels bad. Yo, Mr. Rackham. Our opponent's just storming off over here. Now, if we draw a Master of Waves,
All right.
Oh, wow, they just had another bolt. Crazy. All right, well, that wasn't happening, I guess, so. Master waves off the top. Nailed it. Not gonna lie, Euro matchups just aren't good. They just tempo out too much for what we're trying to do. We just want to play against degenerate decks. Alright. He's got it, not worth. Most definitely. I don't even know. This Hunted Phantasm's not been good. I guess Tidebiter Mage is just better. That's right. This is a not very good matchup, so we'll just kind of go with the flow here. Not a good matchup. Dude. Do. Holy moly, it's taking a while. I don't want to say you're creeping on my deck, Ditto, but hurry up. Look, it's pretty. Let's play. So I'm definitely going to make like a... red-blue version, more focused on tokens. It's definitely gonna happen. With like Norin and like token producers. I don't know, I think we keep because of Isle. Hope it doesn't get forced. Well, this isn't going very well. Let's hope a master or two can carry us to victory. Free. That's okay. Oh, I have to do it now, eh? Alright, here comes the Amenath. Oh. Alright, I'll take this back. This Euro piles like this are just overwhelming, obnoxious. They're just like not very fun to watch, even. Like, and if they're not fun to watch, I definitely don't see how they're fun to play. I just don't think we can do anything, literally, because of these two. He just has permanent everything. Yeah, it's late. Not worth. We'll just give it to him. It's just not worth it. It's just gonna take like 4 hours. We're just gonna sit there, go back and forth until he still had 7 cards in hand. He had a Teferi on 3, Jason 4. More than likely had about 4 or 5 cryptics in hand, at least 6 cryptics actually. So we'll just go to next. It's also really late for me, so. Ah, that would be why everyone left. Good night, Widimus. I was just not paying attention. Honestly. Whoops. Whoops. Okay. Yeah, my bad. Was not paying attention. We're in no good spot, that's for sure. Skitty. I didn't know people still played this deck anymore. Damn, dude. A little annoying. We scryed like 15 cards to the bottom. Ref of God. Kidokie. Well, we at least get to try the combo. Okay. Why don't you blow that up instead of the vial? There goes the Wrath of God. That's what I like to see. Don't be a bridge. That's okay. It's only cost two. Hey, it's not even that good, but we did it. I mean, it's kind of good, but master. All right, these bad boys. Thank you. This music is killing me. Alright. Probably a terrible keep because there's only two lands, but... Vile's pretty good for us. Gives us a chance. That's very good for us. Some omen action up in here. Bottom top. Yes. So, because we're gonna get boiled, so. Gotta start somewhere. No boil, just that, huh? We gotta get in with Thassa though if they don't have Lightning Bolt. We'll take that. Yes. This will give us Thassa. They have scooped. We have successfully completed the 2-3. What a comeback. I can actually see this deck doing things. Let me find the actual deck. I think if someone took a long, hard, like a pretty good look at the list, I think... I always forget about Thassa, but I think this card itself is good enough to carry you through a bunch of games. Probably can just cut Haunted Phantasm out. It does kind of suck without like Impact Tremors. Thought it'd be an instant kill. It's not that good. So it gives you like three spots because I think ley lines are important. This is just a funsy, I think. But that gives you three cards to play with and you can really figure out what you want to play from there. But I would start there if you're going to mess with this. So if you're watching on YouTube, thanks for watching. I hope to catch you in the next one. Remember to like and subscribe. Thumbs up the video. It really helps me out. We're going to be growing. Man, we've been going up and down. But I'd like to hit 2K subscribers here in the next month or so. See what we can do. Hey, thanks for the YouTube sub. Much appreciated. You can find the sub if you're watching on YouTube. You can do that. Hey, thanks for the sub again, Ivan Brando and Vinny Johnson. I stream on both YouTube and Twitch right now, but yeah, you can find most of my stuff on YouTube, and I'll be making these into videos as I go, and we'll be running it up. I do primarily play Wastenot, but lately we've been messing around. Like, this was our Wastenot brew. This is without T-Grid. For some reason, I don't know if I just took him out, but he goes in here, and it's hilarious. We've stolen Emrakul, We've stolen our opponent's whole merfolk deck. I mean, it's hilarious. Yeah, competitive scale, I'd give it like a 6.5, but overall it's great. So either way, thanks for watching. I hope to catch you in the next one. And I'm just going to peace out. Thanks.